I think for the future, we need to be together. Together because now any country can control internet. So if the world is together, they can do something. And we believe that internet has become now a common domain of the world. So we need many policies, but we cannot to prive the population with internet.